can't do that either.
It's a lot easier on an incline.
Yeah. Does it sense us today? There, yeah, he's slowing down.
Thank you.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
That's
been around for a long time.
Yeah.
In medical side, it's been about 20 years, but as a company, it's been about 50 years. We make linear accelerators, proton accelerators.
For cancer?
Yeah, exactly.
Okay. Yeah.
Standard model has five gantries that you can treat five patients.
At the same time.
Typically, you don't treat them all at once, but you can start planning on one and
Okay.
To optimize space. We do make one that's called a mini that has one gantry.
Yeah.
But they're still huge and they're terribly expensive.
Have you ever heard of Roger Ryland? He used to be a physics professor, I think, at UVA. He's been retired for a long time. We're all in. I know him from model railroading, and we meet every Friday for lunch.
Okay.
About between 8 and 14 of us.
Oh, I have a friend, Jeff Sittler.
Jeff
lives at Woodlands Road.
Okay.
He was very much into model railroading with his son. I don't know if he's as active now as he used to be.
Yeah, well, it's railroad enthusiasts, collectors, model railroad, you know, the whole gamut. And this month we're meeting at McGrady's at 1 o'clock.
Well,
the Irish thing on Preston.
Great.
Yeah. So let him know if he's interested. I mean, welcome.
Oh, yeah, I'll let him know. His birthday, I was out of town for his birthday, but I'm going to see him anytime. I'll give him a
Okay. Yeah. Well, one of the big model railroad parts warehouses, Walters, is headquartered there, and the Model Railroader magazine is published in Milwaukee. That's probably why.
Yeah.
What films?
I bet it's
5,000. Oh, yeah. Huh. I'll have to ask about it. I hadn't heard about that.
Everything all running at once, different themes.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay. I'm ready.
Thank you.
Okay. Yeah.